Really nice. Coffee milk to warm your body during cold rainy season. Processing facility will be designed based on the fluid composition to anticipate the product specification. For example, is gas processing facility to produce sales gas. If the gas from well consists of high CO2 and high moisture content, then the processing facility shall be equipped with CO2 removal system and also gas dehydration unit to minimize the CO2 and moisture and achieve the gas specification that will be produced, that is sales gas. Nikmatnya kopi susu untuk menghangatkan tubuh di musim hujan yang dingin. Processing facility didesain dengan mempertimbangkan komposisi fluid yang akan diolah untuk mengantisipasi spesifikasi produk yang akan dihasilkan. Contohnya adalah gas processing facility untuk memproduksi sales gas. Jika gas dari well mengandung impurities CO2 dan moisture yang tinggi, maka processing facility tersebut harus dilengkapi dengan CO2 removal system dan gas dehydration unit untuk meminimize CO2 dan moisture sehingga memenuhi spesifikasi dari sales gas. Processing facilities baik di onshore maupun offshore ditentukan pada tahap conceptual study. Untuk cadangan minyak maupun gas yang ditemukan di onshore, maka processing facilities bisa dibangun di onshore maupun offshore. Mungkin akan timbul pertanyaan, mengapa processing facilities dibangun di offshore sedangkan cadangan tersebut terletak di onshore? Nah, jawabannya adalah karena selama conceptual study, setelah diobservasi dengan mempertimbangkan faktor ekonomi dan teknis, ternyata processing facilities di offshore lebih menarik. Hal itu karena lokasi cadangan yang di onshore tersebut berada di remote area sehingga perlu membangun jetty, akses jalan, dan lain sebagainya, dan hal ini berdampak ke cost infrastruktur. Atau bisa juga karena cadangan itu terletak di dekat pemukiman penduduk sehingga bisa menimbulkan dampak sosial dan social cost jika facilities itu dibangun di onshore. Nah, untuk cadangan minyak atau gas yang berada di offshore, maka processing facilities juga bisa dibangun di onshore maupun offshore. Dan hal itu ditentukan pada tahap conceptual study. Processing facilities both onshore and offshore to be determined during conceptual study. For oil or gas reserve that's found onshore, the processing facilities can be built onshore or offshore. There will be a question, why processing facilities are built offshore while the reserves are located onshore? So the answer is because during conceptual study, it is observed after considering economic and technical factor, it turned out that offshore processing facilities are more attractive. This is because the onshore reserve location is in remote area, so it is necessary to build jetty, road access, etc., so that it will impact on infrastructure costs. Or it can be because the reserve is located near residential areas, so that it can cause social impact and social cost if the facilities are built onshore. For the oil or gas reserve that are offshore, processing facilities can also be built onshore or offshore. And this is determined at the conceptual study stage. Pemilihan processing facilities perlu mempertimbangkan komposisi reservoir fluid, terutama kandungan impurities. Hal itu karena processing facilities akan didesain untuk memproses natural gas atau crude oil sehingga mencapai standar sesuai spesifikasi produk yang akan dihasilkan. Spesifikasi produk pada umumnya terkait kandungan impurities maupun parameter lain seperti red vapor pressure untuk crude oil dan pressure untuk sales gas. Selection of processing facilities need to consider the composition of reservoir fluid, especially the content of impurities. This is because processing facilities will be designed to process natural gas or crude oil so that it reach standard according to the specification of the product to be produced. Product specifications are generally related to the content of impurities and other parameters such as red vapor pressure for crude oil and pressure for sales gas. Slide ini adalah contoh pemilihan gas processing facilities untuk menghasilkan sales gas. Fasilitas akan didesain untuk meminimize impurities dari natural gas yang akan diproses sehingga mencapai spesifikasi sales gas. Fasilitas juga perlu didesain dengan mempertimbangkan parameter lain yang harus dicapai, contohnya tekanan gas sesuai dengan spesifikasi dari pembeli. This slide is an example of selecting of gas processing facilities to produce sales gas. The facility will be designed to minimize impurities from the natural gas that will be processed so that it reaches sales gas specification. Facilities also need to be designed by considering other parameters that must be achieved, such as gas pressure, in accordance with the buyer's requirement. Gas processing facilities baik di onshore maupun offshore dapat terdiri dari beberapa unit proses untuk meminimize impurities dari gas alam. Beberapa unit proses tersebut adalah gas dehydration unit untuk meminimalkan moisture content, dew point control unit untuk meminimalkan fraksi berat sehingga menurunkan gas dew point, acid gas removal unit untuk meminimalkan kandungan CO2 dan senyawaan sulfur, kemudian acid gas enrichment unit, shell gas treatment unit, dan sulfur recovery unit untuk sulfur recovery. Gas processing facilities both offshore and onshore may consist of several processing units to minimize impurities from the natural gas. Some of these processing units are gas dehydration unit to minimize moisture content, dew point control unit to minimize heavy fraction so that reducing gas dew point, acid gas removal unit to minimize CO2 and sulfur compounds, then acid gas enrichment unit, shell gas treatment unit, and sulfur recovery unit for sulfur recovery. Gas processing facilities pada slide ini didesain untuk menghasilkan sales gas. Unit pemrosesan terdiri dari gas separator, CO2 removal, dan gas dehydration unit. Berdasarkan unit-unit pemrosesan yang ada, dapat disimpulkan bahwa gas dari well mengandung CO2 dan moisture yang tinggi sehingga harus diminimalkan untuk mencapai level kandungan impurities sesuai spesifikasi sales gas. The gas processing facilities on this slide are designed to produce sales gas. The processing unit consists of gas separator, CO2 removal, and gas dehydration unit. Based on the existing processing units, it can be concluded that the gas from well contains high CO2 and moisture, so that it must be minimized to reach the level of impurities content according to sales gas specification. Unit-unit pemrosesan utama untuk gas processing facilities pada slide ini adalah gas separator, gas dehydration unit, dan dew point control unit. Berdasarkan unit-unit pemrosesan yang ada, dapat disimpulkan bahwa gas dari well mengandung moisture dan heavy fraction yang tinggi serta tekanan dari well kurang dari buyer requirement, sehingga diperlukan kompresor system. The main processing unit for gas processing facilities on this slide are gas separator, gas dehydration unit, and dew point control unit. Based on the existing processing unit, it can be concluded that gas from the well contains high moisture and heavy fraction, and also the pressure from well is less than the buyer requirement, so that a compressor system is required. Slide ini adalah contoh dari oil processing system. Unit-unit pemrosesan utama untuk oil processing facilities pada slide ini adalah production separator, dehydrator untuk meminimalkan water content, dan crude oil stripper untuk meminimalkan kandungan fraksi ringan, sehingga red vapor pressure tercapai sesuai spesifikasi. Selain itu, diperlukan juga crude oil storage tank untuk menyimpan produk yang memenuhi spesifikasi, serta shipping pump untuk mentransfer crude oil melalui export pipeline. This slide is an example of an oil processing system. The main processing units for oil processing facilities on this slide are production separator, dehydrator to minimize water content, and crude oil stripper to minimize light fraction content and achieve red vapor pressure as per specification. In addition, crude oil storage tank will be required to store products that meet specification, and shipping pump to transfer crude oil through the export pipeline. Slide ini membahas contoh-contoh offshore processing facilities. Offshore processing facilities bisa berupa fixed platform. Untuk fasilitas yang mengapung dan bisa dipindahkan, dapat menggunakan floating production unit atau FPU maupun floating production storage offloading atau FPSO. Fasilitas lain yang dapat dipindahkan adalah mobile offshore production unit atau disebut MOPU. This slide discusses examples of offshore processing facilities. Offshore processing facilities can be of a fixed platform. For facilities that are floating and can be moved, can use a floating production unit or FPU, and also a floating production storage offloading or FPSO. Facilities that can be moved can also use a mobile offshore production unit, or we call MOPU. Processing facilities juga memerlukan utility systems untuk mendukung fasilitas itu. Contoh utility system untuk offshore gas processing terdiri dari fuel gas system, udara instrument maupun udara utility, power generation, produce water treatment untuk mengolah produce water, condensate treatment untuk mengolah condensate, open drain, close drain, blow down, flare dan fan, sea water treatment system, potable water system, dan fire water system. Processing facilities also require utility systems to support these facilities. Example of utilities for offshore gas processing are fuel gas system, instrument air utility air system, power generation, produced water treatment, condensate treatment, open drain, closed drain, blow down, flare and vent seawater treatment system, potable water system, and also fire water system. Beberapa contoh utility system untuk mendukung onshore processing facilities adalah power generation, steam system yang terdiri dari low pressure, medium pressure, maupun high pressure steam. Water system terdiri dari desalinated water, surface water, potable water, demineralized water, dan closed cooling water. Kemudian juga diperlukan fuel gas atau fuel oil system, dan juga udara instrumen maupun udara utility, dan nitrogen system. Some example of utility system to support onshore processing facilities are power generation, steam system that consists of low pressure, medium pressure, and edge pressure steam, water system consists of desalinated water, surface water, potable water, demineralized water, and closed cooling water, and also fuel gas or fuel oil system. Besides that, also instrument air and utility air and also nitrogen system will be required. Beberapa contoh waste treatment system untuk mendukung onshore processing facilities adalah wastewater treatment, baik untuk mengolah oily wastewater maupun chemical wastewater. Proses gas disposal yang bisa berupa flare maupun vent system. Solid waste treatment, baik untuk mengolah hazardous maupun non-hazardous solid. Some example of wastewater systems to support onshore processing facilities are wastewater treatment for oily wastewater and also for chemical wastewater. Process gas disposal that can be flare or vent system. Solid waste treatment for hazardous and non-hazardous solid. Jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan share video ini ya. Terima kasih sebelumnya. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Thank you in advance.